In this video, we are going to do a quick unboxing of the Sony FE50mm f1.8 lens. All right, this goes for the Alpha cameras. And we're just going to unbox it real quick, give you my first impression so that you can take a look. All right, so obviously you can see these. This is the outside of the box, what it looks like, the directions, all of that good stuff. We're just going to pop it open like this, open it up, and take a quick look. Now, when we open this up, you can see we've got the lens, obviously, in the nice, clean plastic. And then we have some directions. Lots of directions, actually, if we take a look. You can see there are directions in all sorts of languages, everything that you need to get up and running. Now, we're just going to set that aside like that, and we're going to take a look at what's most important, which is this lens. Now, the lens does come with cover, obviously. We take a look. Everything that you need. It's pretty light, actually. I'm surprised at how light it is, especially compared to other lenses that I have picked up in the past. We'll just set that aside like that. And then it also comes with this. As you can see, we're just going to open this up real quick so that you can take a look for yourself. Feels like plastic. All of this feels like plastic, which is okay. Lightweight, interchangeable lens.